Welcome to Nate's Daily Wager. I ain't picking winners, but I am making wagers. Time to put my money where my mouth is.
This is Nate's Daily Wager for November 7th, 2023. Maybe the Jets are that bad. I mean, it was... Oof. And that line, poor Zach Wilson, he was on his back more than his mom's friend, if you know what I mean. Anyway, so, man, that was just brutal to watch, and I got the loss, and, you know, at least I went to bed, you know, late, which sucked too, but anyways. All right, let's get out of the football. Let's head over to some college basketball. We got the Maryland Terps. Here are the local boys in College Park. Open it up today. They're playing Mount St. Mary's or Mary Mount Saints or Mountain Mary Hill. I don't know. Something like that. Some kind of Mount, some kind of Mary. And basically a team that's coming in to be sacrificed. So right now the Terps are 20.5-point favorites. And I think they're going to cover. I think they're coming out. They're going to, like, blow off the doors, obviously. I think they win by 25, maybe even 30. So we're going to take the Terps minus 20.5 against Mount St. Mary's or Mary St. Mounts. Or maybe it's St. Mary Mounts. I don't know. Terps minus 20.5 against whoever they're playing. Tonight's NCAA men's college basketball action. See anything better than that? Pound it. That's my pick, and I'm sticking to it. Look, if they were worth a damn, I'd know what their name is. Don't forget to rate, review, subscribe, follow on Spotify, iTunes, or your favorite podcast application, and check out the show notes for some other great podcasts. Whether you're looking for general sports discussion, something team-specific, or good old wrestling, you're sure to find something you'll love. Check them out. And I'll see you tomorrow with another wager.